अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू फॉरवर्ड पब्लिक स्कूल ई लर्निंग क्लास 10, सब्जेक्ट केमिस्ट्री, चैप्टर नंबर 13 बायोकेमिस्ट्री, बुक पेज नंबर 124, पार्ट नंबर 6, एंड हियर इज द टीचर नूरलैन। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज। चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन। विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ डाइसेक्राइड? ग्लूकोज, फ्रक्टोज, सक्रोज एंड स्टार्च। एज यू नो, ग्लूकोज एंड फ्रक्टोज आर मोनोसेक्राइड्स, sucrose is disaccharide, while starch is polysaccharide. So the correct option is sucrose. A large number of amino acids polymerizes into, as we know that amino acids are the building blocks of proteins. So the options are vitamins, carbohydrates, proteins, lipids, and the correct option is proteins. Glycogen is an example of fats, nucleic acids, carbohydrates, proteins. As you know that the glycogen is the storage form of carbohydrates that is present in the animals. So the correct option is carbohydrates. Deficiency of vitamin A causes scurvy, rickets, night blindness, aging. Scurvy is caused by the deficiency of vitamin C, rickets by the deficiency of vitamin D, night blindness by deficiency of vitamin A, and aging is caused by the deficiency of vitamin E. So the correct option is night blindness. The compound which is found in every living cell and serve as a center of information and control is proteins, amino acids, DNA, glucose. As you know that the nucleic acid, that is DNA, is present in all the living cells and it gives the genetic information for the formation of new cells and new living organisms. So the correct option is DNA. Triglycerides are the building blocks of proteins, carbohydrates, lipids, vitamins. As we know that the proteins are made up of amino acids, carbohydrate from the monosaccharides, lipids are formed by the triglycerides, and vitamins ke bare mein jo hai ye chote se, these are the fat or water soluble molecules. So the correct option is lipids. Sugar are polyhydroxy derivatives of, now sugars are the carbohydrates, so these are the derivatives of alkyl halides, aldehydes, ketone, aldehydes and ketone. As we know that these are the polyhydroxy derivatives of aldehyde and ketone, so this one is the correct option. Peptide linkage is present in carbohydrates, lipids, proteins, vitamins. As you know that peptide linkage is present in the protein, so the correct option is protein. Plants convert glucose into amino acids, lipids, proteins, starch. As you know that the glucose is an example of carbohydrates and starch is the storage form of carbohydrate that is present in the plant. So the correct option is starch. All are present in the DNA except deoxyribose sugar, ribose sugar, nitrogen base, phosphate unit. As you know that the DNA is composed of deoxyribose sugar, nitrogenous base and phosphate group that collectively form a nucleotide, while ribose sugar is present in the RNA. So the correct option is ribose sugar, that is not present in the DNA. So this is the end of chapter 13, hydrocarbons. The question in the exercise have been solved in your notes. I hope you have understood all the topics very well. We will be back with next chapter in our next video. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.